And police say this man, 64-year-old Joseph Reyna, faces several charges, including trespassing and disturbing the peace. It comes after he was caught looking through the office window of a home near North 70th Street in Havelock. A 54-year-old woman noticed him and identified him through security footage. Police say Reyna was caught doing the same thing a few weeks ago at a different location.